Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Avilash and I am a full-time trader by profession. I have started this channel recently where I share my daily market analysis on stock exchanges of Canada, UK and USA, and I also upload daily analysis on 10 currency pairs including New Zealand dollar, US dollar. Okay, so this analysis is for today, 23rd Feb 2021, Tuesday. Okay, so let's jump into the chart. Can see that it's trading at 0.7328, okay. And we see that there is not much volatility in the market. Market isn't down, okay, not in a market is not trending. See, you can see that before it was a trending market and right now it is lacking the volatility. So we know it very well that whenever there is a low volatility, that means something big is about to happen. Okay, actually, okay, jokes apart, the concept is that market always moves from a higher volatility to lower volatility to higher volatility. Okay, so volatility was high, so right now it is resting. Again, when the rest will be over, then you'll see that mark, okay, again it will jump or switch to the volatile session. So for that we need to keep our eyes on these two levels. Market right now trading at 0.7328. So two important levels are 0.7283 and 0.7342. So we will only go for a sell order or short term market if market crosses this level. But just get the confirmation from the indicator or volume, whatever you prefer. I'll say the volume is important, okay, because it should be a breakout, not a fake out. So if you see that, if you see that there is no such price reversal and the selling pressure is high, then you can go ahead and short the market. Okay. But not at this range. Only below this level, the level of 0.7283. And in case market move upward, then you can buy ahead and you can buy above this level. Okay, just make sure that you get the support from the volume. Okay, volume is important for a breakout. Without the support from the volume, is of no use. So if you see that market has gone beyond this level, then you just see whether there is volume or not. If there is volume, then yes, you can go for it. Okay. Then definitely it's a breakout. Then you can go for the buy order. And similarly, if you see that suddenly there is a surge in the selling pressure, and then you can go for shorting the market below this level. Okay, so these two are the important levels for the day. So hopefully you'll have understood, and if you have found the video informative, please give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for daily market analysis. And if you want to know more about me, you can visit my website. The link is in the description. Thank you so much.